All right, back with you once again for some sports. Now, I want to say that looks like the Canadian men's team in soccer or football, as they call it in Europe, they're going to go to the World Cup this year. Since Canada beat Jamaica 1-0, and I have to put my thumbs up and throw my hat out to the U.S. men's national team because they stamped their ticket to the World Cup this year in Qatar by beating Panama by a score of 5-1. And the largest goal margin there is. So it looks like both North American teams will be heading to the World Cup. Now, Mexico is going to go there too, I think. I'll have to check and see if they made it. But Canada and U.S. are going to the World Cup. For the men's side. And I would say that the U.S., I would say, has a larger goal margin. Or maybe not. I'll have to check and see if Canada. But Canada, well, 1-0 over Jamaica. So that's a one goal margin for Canada. Whereas the U.S., they beat Panama by the score of 5-1. So, yeah. Both teams stamped their tickets to the World Cup. It's the first time for the U.S. since way back in 2014 when they made the World Cup. And for Canada, it'll be the first time for them since 1986. That's a long time. That's about 36 years. So, congratulations to both Canada and U.S. And that's all I have for sports for now.